volatility when I respond into this UI. I think this guy is kind of right behind us here. So we're just gonna wait here. Let him pass. Look at him. Driving like a moron. It is that. What the f? I should have really turned on my lights there. But I didn't. Let's try and catch up to this car right here and pull them over before they do anything stupid. I think we need to get a little bit close. Alright. Let's see if we can find. We don't really have a nice spot for this guy to stop here. Maybe on the other side of the road here. Can you turn right here? Right here. Maybe that's not a good place, but I'll let you stop right there. And then I'm just gonna come behind you. This is not a perfect area to be stopping anybody, but we're just gonna work with what we have here. It's not a good position. Well, if he tries to run, then it is a good position. Let's approach this fool right here. Let's try to talk to him a little bit. Hi there. I notice I've ordered alcohol, huh? How you doing, sir? How's your day today? I mean, are you having a good night? I was called because the citizens are concerned that you might be driving while under the influence here. Can I please get your ID? Okay, Derek West. Let me get a pet check here, if that's possible. A pad check here for Derek West. Derek West, license is valid and no active warrants on him. But let's question him here. Have anything illegal in your car, sir? You have no idea, but this is your car though. How can you not have an idea what's in your car? Unless maybe like you borrowed it to somebody or something. Have anything to drink today? Just a few. But you're not driving like you just had a few. You drive like you just had the whole beer store in your system or something. What is that? Anyways, any drugs? No, not recently. Okay, any objection to me searching your car? But why doesn't the vehicle have a valid registration? What did he say? I don't know. That was something I had to do. Okay. I think we can catch you a slick off that. But I think I need to do a breathalyzer here. No, let's try a breathalyzer. A drugalyzer first. Make sure you're not off of some cocaine or nothing. It comes back clean on that one. Let's see if we can pass this breathalyzer, but I doubt it. Okay, 0.04. I'm gonna ask you to step out of the car, sir. Thank you, Derek West. Thank you for your cooperation. Derek, I'm gonna be putting you under arrest for driving under the influence, sir. That is not how you do it, man. That's not how you do it. Come here. Let me set you here real quick. Make sure you don't have any other things that you're not supposed to be having on your person. You can sit there for me while I conduct search here in your car. To make sure that you don't have anything that should worry me.
We've got a wanted felon on the loose on a Great Ocean Highway. Suspect is on foot.
Suspect is on foot. I want to take this call, but Let me finish off this one. I'll get another one. I wanted to get that one, but let me just, what the hell, man? You can't just stand up in such a car. Like, I know you look good and all that, but you know, act like it too. Okay, we find a handgun on him. Is that supposed to be there? Hey, Derek? That gun supposed to be there, sir? You are getting in more trouble than you should be in, my friend. Something went wrong with my computer, so let me just throw this thing away. Just call this thing away. But I don't know, something is wrong with my computer plus. It's not showing me proper. It's not properly, I should say. It's not properly, that's for sure. Let me try and go in it here and see if I can. Okay. As you can see, why is the computer like that? You can't even do anything under this. I'm just gonna log out here. I guess anything that I'm gonna be doing is not computer involved. If I have to check a pad, I'm just gonna do it through dispatch. So let me just call in a transport for this guy.
Required for
just call it transport for this guy
in the Chilean Mountain State Wilderness.
This is Ocean One. We can get that.
Roger.
Hey there.
All right. We are done with that call. Take that. Take that. Derek West has been picked up.
Attention all units. We've got security details requiring assistance.
Okay. Let's take this call and see. He said, get to the scene and make contact with the security guard. Okay. I think he can go there with code 2 and stuff.
Units respond code 2.
Okay. Let's just bypass these cars here.
Some crazy shit.
We'll try and follow the rules of the road if it permits, but sometimes we have to cut this because it can take a while, that's for sure. I think the security guard is like right here. Let's make contact with the security guard here.
All units, officers arrived on scene.
Okay.
Got you tickets to the Bender's game today, so I'm all good. Looking forward to it.
All right, man, what's up?
Whatever.
Finally, it's almost time for me to clock off. What does that have to do with anything? All right.
I met this girl last night. She was like,
that idiot is trying to gain access without paying.
Whatever.
Okay. It's about time they fell the force of justice, no? I don't know, man. Did they pay or? Let's get this sorted out so I can get on home, huh? Okay. Okay. Let's pick the suspect here. Okay, so I'm a few dollars short. Why won't you let him tell him I can go in? Why would you wanna go in? This is a place of business, man. Why would you wanna go in there without, you know? Alright. Okay. Let me get this pet check here. Let's see what I can get out of this guy. Yeah, probably just gonna ask him to leave. I mean, he's clean, so let's just ask him to leave. have to leave the area. This is so unfair. I guess I will just go. Well, you can't just go into a business without money and expect to be served like a regular customer. I think that one, we can just call this one code 4.
All units, we are code 4.
And just call this one code 4. Ain't nothing to it, really. I don't know if I did this one correctly, but that's how it is.
Attention all units. We have reports of stolen property in Paleto Bay.
Return stolen property to the rightful owner. Okay. Let's respond to this one. Not even driving properly. Why is there three yellow boxes here? Okay. That's a whole big ass area to search here. I'm gonna fail my face first here. What it is this stolen property? Is that the piece of evidence right here? Okay. Okay, deliver the property to the okay. Can I get myself up there? Oh, there's stairs here. I'll use these.
Me, this isn't the Chinese plate.
Just gonna return this to this guy right here. We have served. Alright. You're gonna get it talked to or what?
Thanks.
Oh, that's it. There's more? Oh, come on. I'm at like 4? The next one is not just gonna be on the road, is it? Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay. Everyone that I pick up, I have to go back. That, what is this? Why can't I just get all of them at once? Oh, it's different. How many stolen properties is this? Oh, boy. How can they all have stolen stuff at once like that?
Thank you.
All right. This call out is a little bit fucked up. That's me. This call out is fucked up. Where's the other one? And it's like a small package. Oh boy. Come on. Let me make this call out a little more simple. Trying to save the holidays, yeah. Or am I? Is this a way of me being Santa or some in some shape or form here? Okay.
Thanks.
All right, one more. We have one more to go. Look at how big this one is. God damn. God damn. This one is huge. What the heck is this fool doing? I think I'm gonna just gonna let that one slide because I just wanna finish out this call out. Am I leaving this on that mailbox right there? How does this even make any sense? Oh, come on. Is that it? That's a little bit of a weird call out there, but whatever.
Dispatch calling unit 1 King 10. We've got a possible 503 in.
Means it's a carjacking. Let's get to this one. Alright. Cut this through this traffic here. The guy is moving right now. Carjacking. Gonna catch up here real fast. Isn't that guy who just rammed behind me before? Probably him. Whoa, 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 whoa. Time to call in the big guns, yeah. Make them flood the road. This fool to have nowhere to go here.
Copy that. On the way.
But he just slices through. Okay, they blocked him right there.
They
just blocked him right there. Where is he? Where is he?
Holy.
Stop, 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 stop. Get out of the car, man. On the floor. On the floor. On the floor.
Cover me. Go in.
Where are you gonna go now?
Forward.
I can't make an arrest here.
Right now.
Okay. There we go.
You ain't worth crap.
What the hell is going on here? These cops are just out of control, I tell ya. These cops can be out of control, man. We find cameras in them. Alright. They're just shooting everybody right now. I'll just get this over with and pretend I didn't see that. Let's call a tow truck for this car here. Normal procedure. And we're just gonna get out of here as slow as possible, like nothing happened. gonna go and get this guy to the station ourselves here. My car is all shut up and everything. But luckily we don't have to go far to drop this guy. I've never taken anybody here myself, so let me see how this one works. Oh, it just gets you inside the prison. I mean, inside the headquarters. All you gotta do is just walk him in here. All right. What type of name is that? Nakanishima.
An indecent exposure in Chamberlain Hill.
That name is exhausting. Nakatishima. So stupid. But with that said, I'm going to end this episode here. I need to turn off the game and restart it because I don't think most of my stuff are working properly here. But I hope you guys really